going to be fishing with Captain Greg from All Anglers Fishing Charters. He's got a nice setup. It's a pontoon with a tower. Now, I know a lot of people don't know, like, pontoon with a tower. That's kind of weird and strange, but the reason he has a pontoon with a tower is, number one, you'd be surprised how awesome and comfortable that thing is, and number two, he actually does a lot of charters for wounded veterans, and he does a lot of charters for people with disabilities. He'll take them out, and he has a perfect setup for people with wheelchairs. He'll put them up, strap them, so people that don't usually get to go fishing, he gets to take out. That's one of the cool things about Captain Greg, is that he has the ability to take people out with disabilities, disadvantages, and show them a good time out on the water. Now, it is hot today. It's 95 degrees. And let's see what happens. I'm hoping that we nail some reds. That's the plan. We're going to go after some redfish, red drum. And hopefully we hear some reels screaming and rods bending, right? So I'll keep you guys up to date, and we'll see how it goes. All right, guys, we're here. Pontoon. That's how we do it down in Florida, baby. That's a monster right there.
Oh, There you go.
Hey.
Get a picture of that guy, Greg. Yeah, that's a pretty fish, man.
Got it?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Remora.